My fellow crafty crafters. Today I'm going to try something I've never done before. So today I'm going to fish. Yes, I'm going to fish for 3 hours. I would become the best of the best. I would become the best Minecraft fisher in the whole galaxy. I would become Aquaman. JK. I'm also doing this because I'm curious what kind of loot I can get in 3 hours. So anyways, let's see what we can catch. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So I checked my watch, and 3 hours have passed. I missed some catches, but hey, I think it wasn't that bad. Now, what we all are waiting for. What precious loot did I get during those 3 hours? I got. We need a drum roll. I got this trash, ahaha. I think the only goodies I got were the saddles and the enchanted book. Obviously we also got fish, but for me the rest is trash. What do you all think? If we hit 30 likes, I would be swimming for 3 hours. Ahaha. Okay, as always. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and become one of the ZCrafters. And I'll see you all later. Bye.